Which MSBA program will get you the highest salary? Let's break down the top schools, their salaries, and how you can land the best paying job in 2025. Hey viewers, welcome to the channel. But if you're new here, we cover everything about master's programs, career growth, and salaries. Today's video is all about the most interesting question that everybody has asked us. How much do MSBA grads from top schools actually earn? We are going to break it down all for you, starting for which MSBA programs offer the highest salaries, which universities have the best ROI, return on investment, and most importantly, where should you study if your goal is to maximize your paycheck. If you are serious about getting the best salary after your MSBA, stay tuned until the end because we are also sharing 5 actionable strategies to land a high paying job. So let's dive in. So which MSBA or Master in Business Analytics programs are handing out the biggest paychecks in 2025? Let's talk about numbers. Starting with MIT Sloan's MSBA program, 100% of the class of 2021 received offers within 6 months of graduation. The MBA in class of 2021 accepted opportunities with over 30 companies. The average base salary was $127,000 with an average signing bonus of $20,000. So graduates here are securing salaries as per the trends between $140,000 to $170,000. That's massive. And it's no surprise, MIT grads are top choices for technology, consulting, finance industries and companies like Google, McKinsey and Tesla, and where not. Next up, Columbia University's MSBA. With 95% placement rate for 2022, the average salary range came out to be $75,000 to $147,000 with a $14,000 bonus. Where? In top companies like Apple, Facebook, Habu and so on. Columbia's strong alumni network in Wall Street, consulting, and big tech plays a huge role in high numbers. Then we have UCLA Anderson Master in Business Analytics, where salaries average out to be $123,000 with average signing bonus of $22,000 as for the 2022 batch. 98% received their jobs in 3 months in companies like Amazon, Facebook, hedge funds, and so on, making this a solid investment for those aiming for high-paying analytics role. Moving on to Carnegie Mellon Tepper's MSBA, known for its focus on AI and machine learning roles. Graduates here earn on an average around $98,000 as per the 2024 batch in top companies like Wells Fargo & Company, Deloitte, Walt Disney Company, and so many more, thanks to the program's top-notch curriculum. At UT Austin Mecom's, grads make $100,000. What makes it stand out is its affordability. Lower tuition means higher return on investment, especially with strong pipelines into big tech and consulting firms. Outside the US, HEC Paris MSBA graduates earn on an average $90,000 as per the 21 batch, with many finding placements in finance and luxury industries. Meanwhile, 92% of Imperial College London's MSBA grads within 6 months with the class of 2023 received jobs. And finally, in Asia in 2022, NUS MSBA placements rate was 93% within 3 months of graduation. Some of the top recruiters were Amazon, Boston Consulting Group, Deloitte, EY, JP Morgan, Google, KPMG, and so many more, with average starting post MSBA being 65 lakhs, thanks to Singapore's thriving finance and tech industries. The takeaway? Top US programs dominate salary rankings, but European and Asian schools provide stronger return on investment or ROI with lower tuition costs. Now let's look at how location affects MSBA salaries. If you're studying in the United States, expect salaries between $100,000 to $170,000, that is 83 lakhs to 1.41 crores, with the best market for data professionals, with companies willing to pay premium salaries to you. In the United Kingdom or UK, salaries range from 50 to 85k pounds, that is 52 lakh to 89 lakh, with London being the top hub for data science roles. In France, MSBA grads earn between 67 lakhs to 1.08 crore, especially in industries like finance, consulting, and luxury. Paris remains a top choice for those looking to break into high-end analytics roles in global companies. Canada is a growing market with salaries between CAD 80K and CAD 120K, that is 49 to 73 lakhs. The demand for data professional is rising, particularly in major cities like Toronto and Vancouver, where fintech and AI-driven companies are expanding rapidly. Australia isn't far behind, offering AUD 85,000 to 130K, along with a great work-life balance. Sydney and Melbourne are the top job markets for analytics professionals, with increasing opportunities in banking, healthcare and e-commerce sector. Meanwhile, India's data analytics market is booming, but salaries are lower compared to the Western countries, typically ranging from 12 lakh to 30 lakh rupees. However, for those staying in India, the lower cost of living offsets this. Bottom line, your salary depends not just on your degree, but also on your location and job market demand. Now let's talk about specific job roles that pay the most for Master in Business Analytics grads. Data scientists earning between 1 crore to 1.33 crore, with AI and machine learning being the biggest drivers of these salaries. Analytics consultants, especially at firms like McKinsey and Bain, make between 1.08 crore to 1.41 crore. AI and ML engineers are among the top earners, making up to 1.49 crore at companies like Nvidia and Google. Business intelligence managers who oversee analytics strategies at companies like Amazon and Facebook can make up to 1.49 crore as well. Product analytics leads, often working in fintech and startups, command salaries between 1 to 1.25 crore. If you want to land one of these roles, keep watching. Next, we are going to share 5 key strategies to secure one of these high-paying jobs. So what do you need to do? Target high ROI programs like MIT, Columbia, HEC Paris, top tier for salaries and career growth. Master key skills. Employers are looking for expertise in Python, SQL, AWS and machine learning. Invest in online courses and real-world projects to build these skills in real time. Network aggressively. 70% of jobs are landed through networking. Connect with alumni, attend career fairs, and stay active on LinkedIn. Apply for internships. Early, 80% of the top jobs go to previous interns. So start applying as soon as you begin your MSBA program. Negotiate your salary. Number 5. When you get an offer, always negotiate. A 15 to 20 bump is common if you know how to ask. The highest salary go to the best prepared candidate, so take action now. So remember, your school, location and skills determine your paycheck, which has to be your ultimate goal. Make smart choices and your MSBA will pay off big time. Which MSBA program do you think is the best for salaries? Drop it in the comment below and let's discuss further. See you in the next one.